Hungry for more power? Megatron plans to corrupt the very core of Cybertron itself with dark energon. But to do so, he must first find the Omega Key, which will unlock the gateway to the core. Megatron launches a full-scale assault on Iacon, capital city of the Autobots, where the key is protected by Zeta Prime, leader of the Autobots.
Starscream, continue forward and meet Zeta Prime's armies on the front line.
Have no fear, Lord Megatron. Under my leadership, Decepticon victory is assured.
Do not fail me.
Why aren't we joining the main battle, Megatron?
While Starscream attacks Zeta Prime's armies head-on, we shall move behind enemy lines and obtain the Omega Key.
The Omega what?
The Omega Key grants access to the core of Cybertron.
Once I have access to the core, I will infuse it with dark energon and subject the entire planet's energy supply to my will.
Decepticon intruders! They're inside the city! Autobots attacking! Hey, wasn't Starscream supposed to keep these guys occupied?
Even the Autobots aren't foolish enough to leave the stellar galleries undefended. Destroy them!
Megatron, sensors indicate Autobot energy signatures nearby.
Where? I don't see anything.
The Autobots are here. No doubt skulking in the shadows.
Oh, no!
They're all around us!
Return fire! Destroy anything that moves!
Megatron! The dark energon is proving every bit as formidable as you predicted. The Autobot armies crumble before it!
Excellent, Starscream. Continue engaging them so that I can acquire the Omega Key.
There's something off about that Starscream guy, Megatron. I don't trust him.
Oh, I trust Starscream about as far as I can blast him, but he shows a rare cunning that I find intriguing.
Overheating.
That fucking attitude is unacceptable. Megatron, the gate to the Stellar Galleries is locked.
I anticipated this. A powerful infusion of Dark Energon will bend the doors to my will. Quickly, infuse the batteries with Dark Energon!
We gotta turn off these lasers before we all get fried!
Soundwave, damage report.
Scans show minimal damage.
Strategic slaughter!
Excellent. This venture has proven far less taxing than I had anticipated.
Are you serious? I'm feeling pretty taxed myself.
The Autobots maintain these rooms for tranquil contemplation.
Tranquil contemplation? What does that even mean?
It means the Autobots lays about and whine over their own inadequacies. What a waste of time and resources. Decepticons, find the Omega Key! Behold, Decepticons! The Omega Key!
Wow, that is one empty container.
Megatron, I'm warning you right now. You are toying with forces beyond your understanding or control.
Ah, Zeta Prime. I see you're still afraid to face me in person.
Predictable as ever, right down to the empty words. The Omega Key is under my protection now, Megatron.
That is hardly a deterrent. I will enjoy taking the Omega Key from your lifeless hands. Soundwave, trace Zeta Prime's broadcast signal.
Amazing scan. Complete. Its origin is 12.7 cycles ahead. Scan through middle. Poor structural integrity surrounding this maintenance access door.
You heard him! Blast the wall!
Megatron, the city's subsystems provide a direct line to the broadcast origin.
Descend here, and have a care. One wrong step and you're scrap metal.
Not that I'm arguing or anything, but why don't we just go back to the dropship and hitch a ride?
Megatron, the city subsystems provide a direct line to the broadcast origin. Descend here, and have a care. One wrong step and you're scrap metal.
Not that I'm arguing or anything, but why don't we just go back to the dropship and hitch a ride?
To the tunnel, Decepticons, and try not to get crushed by the trains.
You're joking, right?
Yes, Breakdown. I am famous for my sparkling sense of humor. Now get moving before I dismantle you myself! Blow open that door! Move to that exit, now!
Megatron?
Autobot cloakers, present.
Quickly, infuse the batteries with dark energon.
Ah!
Carl's rerouting the weapon. Regroup! Excellent work, Soundwave. Now unlock the exit door. Move, Decepticons! Double time!
Hey, Soundwave! You wanna race?
Negative.
Don't get hit by the train, you fool! Mark this area for Dark Energon bombers.
Are you insane? I mean, yes, brilliant, Megatron.
Soon, Iacon will be no more than a thick layer of rubble.
The wreckage is in our way, Megatron!
Megatron, the increased scales escape the left to support our weight.
Megatron!
There's Autobots unloading off the train!
Leave no Autobot alive! Already near the Omega Key.
Thank you.
is across the street!
Megatron, the area is now clear.
Let us speak with Brawl, then. I want to hear how my war is going.
Waiting for your orders, Megatron. Lord Megatron!
Report, Brawl.
The Autobots are dug in, and our precious Air Commander won't provide support.
Enough excuses. Where is Zeta Prime?
He's just beyond those doors, Lord Megatron.
Witness the power of Dark Energon! Impossible!
It will take more than a speck of Dark Energon to breach the armor of our vaults. Surrender now, Megatron. I will consider sparing your life.
You dare threaten me? Me?
So be it, Megatron. I leave you to your own futility.
Oh, great. Here we go.
Brawl! Call in the Dark Energon bombers!
But, Megatron, there's too much firepower!
Do as I have ordered, Brawl!
Yes, Megatron. Bomber, target these coordinates. Everyone else, clear the street!
Look! It's Megatron!
About time. Why did he show up so late?
Shut up! You're trying to get us both killed.
Obviously, our bombers are incompetent!
Lord Megatron, if I may make a suggestion, disabling the anti-aircraft guns would open the way for our air support.
An excellent thought, Brawl. Carry it out.
Heads up! More snipers! Captain!
This one brings the right hand potential. That's where they're joining.
Punched our tickets! I thought Dark Energon was on our side!
Brawl! Call in the bombers! Transmitting the coordinates.
Brawl! This is Starscream! Your request is denied! I won't have you wasting more of my ships!
I see. When did they become your ship, Starscream?
Oh! Lord Megatron! I didn't realize you were there! Air support request! Approved. But it will be a few cycles before the bombers can reach you. I'm afraid you'll just have to be patient.
We've got Autobot reinforcements headed our way!
I shall make you pay for this, Starscream. Decepticons, hold your positions until the bombers arrive!
On the bridge, Megatron!
All weapons school!
That's it? We beat him?
No. There's no way the Autobots would give up that easily.
Agreed, Brawl.
Everyone, hold fast and stay alert! We've got hostiles on the roof!
Initiating weapon cooling! Weapons abnormal! Heads up, Decepticons!
On the bridge!
Your whining breaks down, or I'll stop it for you. They're coming from all directions!
Megatron, they're everywhere! What do?
We hold them off! The bombers will clear the street when they arrive. Rely on that. The street looks clear, Megatron. That should have blown the vault doors clear off.
Good. Brawl, remain here and hold this position. The rest of us will move forward and acquire the Omega Key.
That's revolution. Perfect.
And flank him! Use the debris for cover! Back off!
Megatron, the back of the tank is the only location vulnerable to our weapons. We must connect for heroes on these weapons.
Decepticons, into the vaults!
Megatron. My, you are a persistent one. But breaking into my vaults? You overstepped yourself.
I won't waste words with you, Zeta Prime. Give me the Omega Key, and I may spare what's left of your city.
Omega Key will never be yours, Megatron!
I look forward to debating that with you, in person.
Lord Megatron, help!
Zeta's got one of our guys trapped! Look at that floor! What's Zeta up to?
Hey! I'm still functional!
Idiot. Decepticons, onward!
You cannot hope to overcome my defenses, Megatron!
Your pathetic machinery won't stop me, Zeta Prime! Soundwave, move quickly or Zeta will crush you!
The sacred vaults are no place for your tainted spark!
Nothing is sacred to me, Zeta Prime. You should have realized that by now. Decepticons, advance! Finally, the Omega Key is within my... What?
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Come down here, Zeta Prime, and I will give you the answer.
I shall remain where I am. This vantage point will provide an excellent view of your destruction. My will controls this entire chamber, Megatron. I need only close my hand to crush the life out of you.
The floor is glowing. It's everywhere. He's gonna smash us!
Megatron, this is my domain.
Your theatrics don't frighten me, Zeta.
Here I have the power to control and create.
All, Zeta? A pathetic army of Energon clones? Is that the best you can do?
You have no idea! Here, I have limitless power!
Megatron, we may be able to damage Zeta's machinery during its recharge cycle.
A valiant attempt, Decepticons! But Autobot machinery is more resilient than you realize.
Stay off the glowing floors if you wish to live.
Destroy them! Need to recharge! this machine core is now vulnerable.
You just wait, you Autobot!
Blasting his shield won't work!
Your machine is failing, Data Prime. Where are your boasts now?
The battle is far from over, Decepticon! Prepare for destruction! In this chamber, my will reigns supreme, Megatron! I can easily create more Energon clones. You will be destroyed.
Recharge!
The key is mine! The core of Cybertron is mine!
Your spies were misinformed, Megatron. That device only activates the key to the core. But don't worry, the Omega Key will come to you.
Omega activated. Power optimal. Mission. Destroy Megatron.